So someone just tweeted me one of their fake products, and they said it has glue in it. Glue in it, people! And also I wanted to say, I don't sell to anybody else. The only way that you can get my products is from my website, and I put the link to my website in my Instagram bio, and I just put it in my Twitter bio, so it'll be really easy for you guys to locate it.